हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ स्नेहल जाधव. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक मिनिमल पॉलिनोमियल फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट लीनियर अलजेब्रा. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ मोनिक पॉलिनोमियल. व्हाट इज मोनिक पॉलिनोमियल? अ पॉलिनोमियल इन विच द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ द हाइएस्ट पॉवर इज यूनिटी. द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ हाइएस्ट पॉवर इज यूनिटी इज द मेन थिंग. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी सी द एग्जाम्पल. Let us see the example. F of x is the polynomial. We have taken here any in general. I am taking here any in general polynomial, which is x cube minus 2x square plus x plus 1. We can observe this polynomial, which is f of x is equal to x cube minus 2x square plus x plus 1. In that polynomial, the highest power is what? X cube. And their coefficient is what? Here, 1. That means there is a highest power x cube has the coefficient is 1. Therefore, this polynomial is a monic polynomial. Okay. Now the next definition is minimal polynomial. And the definition is that if f of x is any polynomial such that f of a is equal to 0. That means then we say that f of x is annihilates to a. F of x annihilates to a means what? The annihilates means completely destroy. That means this polynomial f of x which completely destroy from the matrix A. Okay. We see one example. Let us suppose f of x is any in general polynomial and A be the matrix of any order n cross n. Okay. Then after we putting this matrix A in the polynomial f of x and we doing any operations of the matrix, that is my addition, addition of the matrix or multiplication of matrix, then we get completely zero matrix. Okay, that means these polynomials which completely destroy by the matrix A. Okay, and then we say that f of x is annihilates A. Okay, that means this polynomial f of x is completely destroyed by the matrix A. This is the meaning of f of x annihilates to A. And the next is the monic polynomial of the lowest degree which annihilates to A. Then we say that that polynomial is a minimal polynomial. Okay, we see one example. If we having in any in general polynomial which is f of lambda is equal to lambda minus 3 bracket square. Okay, let us suppose this is a monic polynomial, because here we are after solving this bracket, then we get the expansion which is lambda square minus of 6 lambda plus of 9. That means the highest power of the polynomial is what? Lambda square, and their coefficient is what? 1. That means this f of lambda is a monic polynomial. Okay, that means we having f of lambda is equal to lambda minus 3 bracket square is monic polynomial. Okay, now next we have to check, we have to find the lowest degree of this monic polynomial. Okay, what is the lowest degree of this monic polynomial is, if we let us suppose we have to start from lambda minus 3. Okay, that means here power is what? 1. This is the lowest degree of the monic polynomial of f of lambda. Now we have to check this lowest degree of the monic polynomial is annihilates to A or not. How to check this result? That's why we have to check whether a minus of 3i is equal to 0. Okay, once we get this matrix of a minus 3i is equal to 0, then this polynomial becomes minimal polynomial. Okay, if this a minus of 3i matrix is not equal to 0, then we have to start from the next lowest degree. What is the next lowest degree of this monic polynomial is obviously m2 of lambda is equal to lambda minus 3 bracket. Okay, now we have to check this lowest degree of the monic polynomial is annihilates to A or not. For this we have to check matrix of a minus 3i of bracket square is equal to 0 or not. Okay, that means we have to find a minus of 3i into a minus of 3i multiplication of these two brackets. Once we get this result is equal to 0, that means this polynomial is completely destroyed to the given matrix of A. Therefore m2 of lambda is equal to lambda minus 3 bracket square is a minimal polynomial. Okay, this is the definition of minimal polynomial. Okay, next is the theorem. The theorem of the statement is that the characteristic polynomial and the minimal polynomial of the matrix A have the same factor. Okay. Here we taken the two polynomials f of lambda is equal to lambda minus a bracket square into lambda minus b is the characteristic polynomial, and the next minimal polynomial is lambda minus a into lambda minus b is the minimal polynomial of the characteristic polynomial. Okay, let us suppose this is a monic polynomial. This monic polynomial has the lowest degrees what? Lambda minus a into lambda minus b. Therefore, this is obviously what? Minimal polynomial, and which annihilates to the given matrix A. Okay, therefore this is a minimal polynomial, and by using this statement of the theorem here, say the theorem said that characteristic polynomial and minimal polynomial, both polynomial have the same factors. Here we can observe the characteristic polynomial is f of lambda is equal to this, and m of lambda is a minimal polynomial is this. Both the polynomial have the same factor, that is lambda 1 is equal to a and lambda 2 is equal to b. Okay, these are the both polynomial, that is the factors of characteristic polynomial and minimal polynomial. Okay, what is the difference of the characteristic polynomial and minimal polynomial? There is only difference in the multiplicity. Okay, multiplicity means what? The power or the degree. Okay, there is no, doesn't matter for the multiplicity, the just we have to observe for the factors. If the factors are same, then the both the characteristic polynomial and the minimal polynomial have the same factors. The minimal polynomial of the matrix A. Okay, this is 3 by 3 cross order matrix. Solution. In the last example, we already seen the how to find the characteristics equation. Okay, so here we use directly formula. That formula is lambda cube minus of trace of A into lambda square plus of sum of all cofactors, that is A11 plus A22 plus A33. Into lambda minus of determinant of A is equal to 0. Okay, now find all trace of A and all the cofactors. Okay, lambda cube as it is minus of trace of A means sum of all diagonal elements of the given matrix. Sum of all diagonal elements, that 4 minus 3 and 3. These are the diagonal elements of the matrix. Minus 3 plus 3 is 0, and 0 plus 4 is what? 4. Therefore, the trace of value is of A is what? 4 lambda square. Plus, now we have to find all the cofactors of the given matrix. Okay, how to find the cofactors? A11 value. A11 means we have to delete it first row, first column, and we have remains with remain determinant is minus 3, 4, minus 2, 3. After solving this determinant, we get the value is minus 1. Okay, next is A22. Is equal to A22 means second after deleting second row and second column, we remains with the determinant is 4 2 3 3. Okay, that is second row, second column has deleted, we remains with 4 2 3 3. 4 2 3 3, 4 into 3 is 12, minus of 3 into 2 is 6, therefore we remains with 6. Therefore the value is A22 value is 6. A33 means third row, third column deleted. After deleting the columns and row, we get determinant is 4, minus 2, 6 and minus 3. Okay, 4 into minus 3 is minus 12, 6 into minus 2 is minus 12, minus of minus 12 is plus 12, we get value is 0. Therefore, A11 is minus 1, A22 is plus 6, A33 is plus 0. Okay, into lambda. Now minus of determinant of A. We know the how to find the determinant of values of A. I have directly write here the value of determinant of A is 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, the required equation is lambda cube minus of 4 lambda square minus 1 plus 6 is 5 lambda minus of 2 is equal to 0. This is my required equation of the given matrix A. Now I want to find the roots of this polynomial. How to find the roots of polynomial? By using synthetic division, I get the roots of this polynomial. Okay, by using synthetic division, how to find? We write the coefficient of all the values: 1, minus 4, 5, minus 2. Okay, 1 as it is. Their last coefficient is minus 2. Therefore, I can take here plus 2. What 2 into 1 is 2. Minus 4 plus 2 is minus 2. 2 into minus 2 is minus 4. 5 minus 4 is 1. 1 into 2 is 2. Minus 2 plus 2 is 0. Okay. Therefore, the required polynomial is what? Plus 2 here. Therefore, I have factored is lambda of minus 2 into. Here from these all the coefficients, I have lambda square minus of 2 lambda plus of 1 is equal to 0. Is a required characteristics equation of matrix A. Now I denote the characteristics polynomial. I denote characteristics polynomial by f of lambda is equal to lambda minus 2 into lambda square minus of 2 lambda plus 1. Okay, this is the expansion of lambda minus 1 bracket square. Okay, this is my characteristics polynomial of matrix A. Okay, now I want to find the minimal polynomial of given matrix. Okay, how to find the minimal polynomial? To find minimal polynomial. Okay, by using definition of minimal polynomial, we start from the lowest degree of this monic polynomial. What is the lowest degree of this monic polynomial? First lowest degree is m1 of lambda. I write it as the polynomial of lowest degree is m1 of lambda is equal to lambda minus of 2 into lambda minus of 1. Okay, this is my first lowest degree of the given polynomial. Now I want to check whether this polynomial is annihilates to the given matrix A or not. How to check this matrix? Now I want to find the minimal polynomial of the given matrix. Okay, by using this polynomial, I have right here the lowest degree of the polynomial. M1 of lambda is equal to lambda minus 2 into lambda minus 1 is the lowest degree of the monic polynomial. Now I want to check whether this polynomial is annihilates to the given matrix or not. Annihilates to given matrix or not is mean nothing but what? That means this polynomial which completely destroyed to the given matrix or not, that we have to check. Okay, therefore I have to check this by using A of minus 2i, matrix of A minus of 2i into matrix of A minus of I is equal to 0 or not. Once we get this multiplication of two matrix is equal to 0, then we get directly m1 of lambda is a minimal polynomial. Okay, now we have to find the value of these matrices. Okay, how to find A minus of 2i? Just we have to subtract minus 2 from the diagonal elements of the given matrix. 4 minus 2 is what? 4 minus 2 is 2. Minus 3, 2 is minus 1. 3 minus 2 is 1. Okay. Therefore, we have here value is 2 minus 1, 1. Okay. Remains elements are as it is. What are the remains elements? 4 minus 2, 2. 6, 3 minus 2. 4 minus 2, 2, 4, 6, 3 minus 2. Okay, this is the immense matrix. Again, same here identity matrix, that means here we have to subtract only one from the all the diagonal elements of the given matrix. Okay, one subtract from the diagonal elements is what? 4 minus 1 is 3, minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4, 3 into 3 minus 1 is 2. Okay, 4 minus 1 is 3, minus 3 minus 1 is minus 4, 3 minus 1 is 2. Remains elements as is minus 2, 2, 4, 6, 3, minus 2. After multiply of these two matrix, we get the value is 0 matrix. You can multiply this matrix and to you can check in your own way the value is 0 or not. Okay, these two multiplication of two matrix value get 0. That means this matrix multiplication of these two matrices, that is A minus 2i into A minus of I is equal to 0. And therefore, this minimal polynomial which annihilates to the given matrix A. And therefore, m2 of lambda is equal to lambda minus 2 into lambda minus 1 is minimal polynomial of matrix A. This is the required solution.